Hania Aguilar's autopsy is out tonight. She's the 13-year-old girl who went missing from her front yard in Lumberton back in November. The medical examiner could not say exactly how she died, but believes she was most likely suffocated or strangled. Her death is ruled a homicide. Her body was found in water underneath a plastic table. 34-year-old Michael McClellan is now accused of kidnapping, rape, and murder.